Welcome to Understand the Math. Let's look at an example where the sun shines
on a person that is 6 feet tall. So let's go ahead and underline that. And the person cast a shadow of 2 feet. At the same time, the sun shines on a building and it casts a shadow of 12 feet. And we want to know how tall is the building. So in our diagram, you can see we have the building with a person and then the sun shining on both of them. From this diagram, we can write down a picture with the two triangles in it. In the smaller triangle, the person is 6 feet tall. So we can go ahead and label that as 6 feet. And the person's shadow is 2 feet. And you can see already that this diagram is not drawn to scale. The building is what we don't know. And we're going to notate that with the red. And let's label that as X because that's our unknown. And then the shadow that the building casts is 12 feet. So we can label that one. Now what we're going to do is break these two triangles apart and label their corresponding angles and side lengths. So the larger triangle, we have X and we have 12. And the smaller triangle, we have 6 and we have 2. And let's notice that both triangles share a common right angle. Not the same right angle, but they both have a right angle. And then we also notice that they share a common angle, which we'll call alpha. So because of this, all three angles are equal in these triangles. And that means that the sides are going to be proportional. So we can write the proportionality of the sides as X is to 12. The side on the left is to the side on the bottom. As when we look in our smaller triangle, the side on the left is 6 and the side on the bottom is 2. We can then multiply both sides of the equation by 12 and we'll get X is equal to 3 times 12, which is 36. And let's include units on this. This is 36 feet. So by using similar triangles, we were able to determine that the height of the building was 36 feet.
If this video has been helpful to you, please consider subscribing to my channel. Keep believing in yourself and have a great rest of your day.